Hello and welcome back to Keldeo 60 Plays. Mario 64, last time we, did some missions in TikTok Clock as well as some other missions here in Big Boo's Haunt. I said last time I would come back to get Big Boo's balcony, and there is how you get it. You have to long jump onto the roof. Now, only 16 stars remain. Well, there's a couple others and some stages that we've only partially done. Like Dire Dire Docks. Ow. It's because of that. Ow. I don't think it's the first. I don't think it's the one up there, is it? Okay. What? Okay, that was weird. I'm half tempted to go back to the invisibility cap area. Oh my god. Okay. I have a feeling that one is four. Though, meaning... the one I want... probably this back one right here. Next to the clam. Why do I say that? Believe chest, the central chest is the fourth one. Yes, okay. I was right on that one. And then I believe okay. Try and move away from that. Do not go forward. Turn around beforehand. Okay. At least know which order. clockwise pattern, starting from the rear. And there's the other Stargo for 5 of those. Essentially, it's supposed to be, the idea is that you're going with the current, I believe, is technically it, because the current is going, counterclockwise, actually. It's not clockwise. Oh, come on. Not again. Not again! Come on. Come on, Mario. Let's go. Let's go! Got it. Oh, that sucked. Sorry about that. Let's see. There's still so many in Hazy Maze to do. But, No, I said I'd... In fact, I don't even know why I left the Dire Docks area. Because I said I was planning on doing these stars as well. Ah, dang it. Should have long jumped to the left. I do not like this camera. Okay, I have one, or I have 2 of 8. No red coins there. There's 3. Okay, that was scary. The next... That's 5. That is 6. Not today, Goomba. Okay. And there's number 8. Okay. And there is the Bowser Star. Save and exit course, because now we have 56. I don't know why I left that one area earlier, because here is another star. Over here I wanted to get. And like the previous one, when I skipped. Okay. Ow. Oh. Toe clipped. I think technically you can get a life there if you need it. Okay. Have to do this again because okay, that's 4. That's all down here. There are... Oh, God. Skill! I don't know how I saved myself there. It's that one. There correctly. This one there. That's five. Here's six. I got scared. Right there, all manner of breath just left my body. Like, oh god. No, 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 no. What is with that jump arc? Okay, and now we have to get up there. And there are... That is 57. I am currently sitting at 63. If I do all of TikTok clock. And, now I would need 7 more. Which then begs the question, what for? Or, 7 more. 7. I don't know. I don't know which worlds I kind of want to do. Yeah, I could go for 4 100 coin stars. What about you, Toad? Come on. Toad, do you have one? In the room with the mirrors, look carefully for anything that's not reflected in the mirror. Oh, by the way, look what I found. Yep, there it is. So 12, I only need 6 now. However, next couple stars will have to be for next time. So, thank you all for watching and stopping by. Hope you had enjoyed watching me figure out what in the world I'm doing for Power Stars, because I'm just trying to beat the game. I don't care for 100% for this game. So, anyways, thank you all for watching and stopping by. And I'll see you all next time. Bye.